Okay, can you spin a Beyblade on top of snow? Well, the short answer is absolutely not. However, if you replace this bottom half with something that maintains surface area and allows the Beyblade to continue spinning, you end up with this amazingly beautiful sight. Man, look at this. Wow. Guys, hit the plus sign.